I felt pretty good the whole weekend, and I executed in the prelims and got the lanes that I wanted. And then, you know, everything was just set up for me to run fast, and all the muscle practices that we put in, you know, all came into play, and you know, it was a pretty good weekend, a fun weekend, and you know, I had fun. And like you said, I ran fast, so I mean, I wasn't really expecting some of those times, but I knew it could be something special because I felt pretty good. So you know, it was fun.
But to follow up, what was it like to, you know, look when you looked at the clock in both of those races and saw your times?
I was just, you know, I was excited. I knew I had won the 60. I couldn't really see anybody in my peripheral, and so, you know, I was pretty excited about that. And I knew I had tied a collegiate record when I saw the clock, and of course, I was excited about that. That was one of my goals coming into the season. And for the 200, I mean, you know, it was kind of just nerve-wracking, having to, you know, wait for the second heat, because those guys are pretty fast too. And then I saw I had won, and you know, I was just happy that I completed those really.